see the excavation over there, because there is some tunnel work is going on. So whatever the tunnel wastage is there, they are just putting it outside. And good morning to everyone. Today we are going to Uttarkashi and Vishnu temple. So be connected with, watch full videos, so that sitting in the house you can see the Uttarakhand, beautiful Uttarakhand. We are going to the high altitude now. The excavation material is being used for filling the cracks there and make it a smart land. Mountains are filled with pine trees, giving a green cover to the mountains. They are using this waste material for landfilling. On the way to Uttarkashi, there is a small Shiva temple is there, where most of the tourist vehicles have stopped here. Plus there is also some shopping people are doing there. Road construction work is also going there. See the mountains. More than 200 vehicles have been parked here. Uttarakhand has really become all India now. From all the states, people have come here. You can see Marathi, you can see Punjabi, you can see Bihari, you can see Rajasthani, you can see Keralite, you can see Andhra. Not only see, you can also meet people while going to Yamunotri. And the tourists are getting repeated. Wherever we go, next day we meet them again. The very next day we meet them again. Uttarakhand is also called as a Dev Bhumi. All devs are on the hills. Landsliding is unknown, you can see here. Anytime, anywhere, landslide happens. There is a continuous. People are there with the JCBs, they are coming and clearing the roads. Beautiful Uttarakhand. On the hills, below the hills, in between the hills, people have settled here. Most of the Uttarakhand is, I think, vegetarian, and batata is very much common everywhere. Batata you can see everywhere. Batata, flour, and tomato. These are very common ingredients added in making soups. There is no non-vegetarian over here. Come from Kerala. They were talking in Malayali. So it is a unique state where you can meet all the state people over here. Now we are entering Uttarkashi city. Now we'll be going directly to the temple. Then we will go to the hotel. We already had lunch on the way, that is family made food was there. I was not able to record it, but the quality was very good. There is a tunnel inside this city. It is around 3 o'clock. We have come to Uttarkashi city. Near the temple we have parked. All the four sides you can see the mountains. Within the mountain this city is situated. This is the parking area. All four wheelers parked. This is the entrance. काही बघू नका, परत येताना बघा. We entered the Kashi Vishwanath Mandir. I don't know how much inside they will allow us to video shoot this. First we have to park our chappals here. Then we have to go inside. That is the main. It is the main, I feel. Now we are in the queue.
ಬರ ಹತ್ತಿರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬೇಡ.
ರಾಕೇಶ್ Shanidev and Hanuman, both are at one place, you can see. Shri Shaneshwar, Shri Hanuman. This is the banyan tree. I don't know how much old it is. It may be 7 to 8 feet in circumference. People are coming out. I think this may be the Garbhagraha.
आगे बढ़िए।
This is a Shakti Mandir. They have allowed us, everybody to come and make a worship or make the photography also. This is the Shakti Mandir, just opposite to the temple. It is inside the premises only. People are just moving out now. It's raining now. This is the entering gate of Kashi Vishwanath Mandir.